guys do with the food dish? Hang on, Sonny. Wait. You guys are too fast for me. Hold on here. Come on. Okay. And it's going to be a hot dog day today. Okay. All right. Let me out. Come on. It's okay. It's all right. It's okay. She's still nervous. She's carrying, she's got 6 babies around her. No, guys, can't come in. Sonny, no. No, everybody stays out. Come on. Come on, guys. Come on. Listen, Daddy's not real steady on his feet, okay? Like he used to be. Okay, I'll go get the dog food. Well, guys, I have to tell you something. I'm going to be honest with you raccoons. Apparently, this food I got you is not the best. Even though they call themselves Pedigree, they're not. Okay, let's get rid of that water. You guys are completely out of water here. Okay, we've only got 4 here. Oh, there's number 5. Oh, that's my girl. There's my little girl. Hey, Andrea. See how many are going to... Oh, wait a minute. I'll be right back, people. We're going to do a hot dog day. I don't want to overfill the water, so I'm just going to wait till it fills and I'll come right out. I hope you can hear me. Okay, I'm almost there. Oh, okay, I'm coming, people, and raccoons. Okay, nobody even looks up anymore when I come out. that's just a human, fucking human. Okay, guys, hang on. You know the hot dogs are here, don't you? Hey, babies. Sonny. There you go, babies. Okay. Anybody else want a hot dog? There you go. Anybody else? Hot dogs, guys. You? Of course you will. How about you? No, don't. I got a hot dog for you, too. Good. 3 more. Yeah, I think you're the ones that don't want the hot dogs. Here, babies. Okay, guys. No, not even looking up for the hot dog. Okay, well, mommy will end up with those if you guys don't eat that, right? He's hanging on to it. He hasn't learned how to eat it. Oh, he's getting her now. Can you see him? Now these two, they're just ignoring it. But see, that's the runt. You know, there's the one that's closest to the green tarp. Maybe not a runt. I shouldn't say that. She's probably a female. And her coloring is very similar to mummy. So, and she's very tight with mummy all the time. So, she usually doesn't leave her side very long when she's up here with me. So, I don't know what happens out in the bush, obviously. So... Hey, bubbies, you want another one? Sonny. Oh, you're going to get those anyway. There you go, girl. Good girl. They don't want them babies. You can have them. I don't know if you're still suckling or not. I don't think so. I don't see your nipples hanging down like they did before. Your teat, sorry. Yeah, I don't see them. Oh, they're there, but they're not swollen anymore, so you're not feeding them anymore, obviously. Now you guys just got to put on weight for winter, guys. But the right kind of weight. I got to get this straightened around here with this food. You know what? I got that guy, the squirrel whisperer, what a stupid thing to say. The raccoon whisperer, Lloyd, they're out west, out east. I'm going to check his videos and see if he feeds them any dry food and what he's feeding them. But like, he's got these huge things of hot dogs there. I don't know where he would be getting them. I'm going to call, that's right, I was supposed to call, I'm going to mark that down on a piece of paper. Call Catracci Foods. See what they got. They'll even deliver it here if it's worth it. There. Oh, what's going on here? Are you guys fighting? Catracci. Oh, that pen's good for shit. Where's my other pen? Pens? I thought my pens would be safe out here, like unlike inside with my cats. Guess what, guys? Was I stupid, eh? Catracci Foods. Foods, call them. Hey, Bubba's. You got your whole hot dog India, eh? Mommy's eating the other one. Oh, Andrea. You want another one, babies? That's Andrea that took the hot dog, finally. Andrea. 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 Good girl. That's Andrea. Right there. That's her. Daddy didn't forget you, babes. You're named after my friend's daughter, which I've always had a soft spot for her. So she's fought long and hard in her life. Look, she's looking at me now. She's more interested in what I'm doing. Never mind. Eat. No. Eat. Because if you leave that there, Andrea, it's going to be gone. What's the matter with you? Well, you're looking up at me from here now. Why are you sitting there? Are they kicking you out of there? I'm going to end up with her. God, I just know it. Well, Andrea, if that ends up being the case, we're going to make sure that it doesn't. What is she doing? What in the hell? Andrea, where are you? See, I went and named her now. She's not pissed at me anymore. Her namesake knows what a temper is. Not somebody to be trifled with. Okay, she's over there. What's she eating over there now? Do you have another hot dog stash back there, Miss Andrea? Oh, you little brat, you did. You know what? Your namesake would do something like that when she was young. She was, yeah. Oh, God. I gotta wait till I tell Anna this. Good God, that's hilarious. There'd be Andrea asking me for a cigarette while she's got the other one in her little handbag or purse, whatever. There she goes. Look at. Now she's bringing the other one underneath. Like raccoon, like human, named Andrea. Oh, man. Well, that just made my day. You go, little lady. I know that's kind of freaky to say that now, but I'm proud of my little raccoon there. Sonny, little Andrea is a great little raccoon. I just don't hope I find out she's a guy. Although technically an Italian name can be Andrea. You guys know that, right? So there she is. She's coming again. Oh, I'm running out of power. Hey, Bubba's. It's okay. We're still filming, but I'm out of power. I forgot. I'm going to plug it in quickly. Hey, Bubbies. She's right here, eh? Like right here. It's okay, Bubs. There. Hey, Bubs. It's okay. Don't bite me now. Don't bite. That's a good girl. That's a good girl. She's right here, guys. She's coming right up to me. It's okay. It's all right. Shh. You got one hot dog stashed. I know you haven't eaten it yet, Bubbies. Yeah. Little Andrea. I knew. Oh, see, they don't like her anymore because she's hanging with me, maybe? Is that possible? Has that got a peanut in it, sweetheart? Yes, it does. Good. There, that's Andrea right there. You're the first one that's really worthy started coming to me. The other ones come up to me on the steps when I open the door, but she's different. She's rolled over on her back and showed me her belly, which reminds me, that's why I know she's a girl, because I saw her, the teats, they were milk teats, so. You're not going to get pregnant this year, are you? No, you're too young for that. Next year. We got a rest of the summer to go through, plus a winter, and it's going to be, I think it's going to be a hard winter, guys. So that's the other reason El Nino is this year, so things could go pretty awry. There's this year weather-wise. I'm definitely going to be really happy to have. Andrea, you're losing your hot dog, the one you stashed, I think, sweetness. Somebody's underneath there and I hear chewing going on. You should have stashed it better, sweetheart. Your namesake would definitely not, like I said, she'd have asked bumming the cigarette off of me and then she'd have one stashed in her purse or whatever already that she bummed from me a half hour ago or a half hour before that. So this one's already living up to Andrea's namesake here. Go get some water, sweetness. All of you, I got fresh water out there for you. Everything's drying up now, eh? Because there hasn't been rain now. So, they've still got water out of the swamp, and I definitely know they're still going to the swamp. So, they've been coming up from the way of the swamp, which is directly that way. So, you can't see the ridge, but there's a ridge between here behind the electrical panel. You go another 20 yards and it starts to go downhill, and then that goes into the little valley, which is where the spring comes out, and then there's like a swampy area below that. And they're going down there every day. So, and that's good because they need to stick eating, you know, things out of there too. So, insects, you name it. Okay, we're gonna stay on this bunch. I think we've done enough, Andrea, for a moment. Going on, babies? Hey? Yeah, she knows what I'm talking to her. Oh, Miss Andrea, I should not do this. I just don't want them to bite me, that's for sure. That's what I'm feeding them and stuff. She's looking inside the trailer now, like she hears here's one of the cats covering their in their litter box. She goes right up to the door. Now the cats and her, I know the cats have been scrapping a little bit through the screen with the babies, but the babies don't really react back. It's only when Sunny goes up and she snarls back, then things, but the babies and the cats are just kind of like, you know, maybe feeling each other out. So, yeah, see, they don't eat this pedigree anywhere near as fast as the other cheapy, shitty stuff. Imagine if this pedigree isn't that good. Imagine what that no-name stuff was like. God. Sorry, guys. Not my intention to. Look who's poking his head out over here. There she goes. Oh. Hey, buddy, you can go to the water dish. You don't need to go into the pail. It's 3/4 empty, you silly raccoon. There, Miss Andrea got a good drink. Well, he got a drink. His nose is all wet. Well, I only have two hot dogs left, and one hot dog left, and I want a coffee. So who's coming for the hot dog? Now it's just whoever wants it. Sunny, good girl, good girl. She didn't growl at time, eh? She's getting better. She's figuring it out. She's loosening up too now because the babies are getting, you know, to the point. Oh, so Andrea comes running over. Babies, you went and hid one. Yeah, you did. You went and hid one. I know where it is. But one of your brothers, I think, might have took. You got an itchy ear, eh? The mosquito get in there, babies. It's okay. It's all right. It's all right. It's okay. It's okay. Oh, look at this. She's petting me with her. Can you guys see that? You can't. Shit. I petted her on the back, and then she kind of jumped back. But then I just kept my hand there like a fist, and she started petting me and sniffing. So she knows. I mean, she thinks there's food there, too, obviously. I'm not stupid, but she's like, she's reacting definitely differently. She's definitely getting comfy. And Mummy taking the food like that, who's currently in the water, all both legs, cleaning up her legs. I think I'm going to have to get them a bigger, like that's perfect for them, that dish. But, well, they got the pool, and they definitely have been in the pool. So, I don't know. I guess they'd be drinking the water of the pool, too. So, nah, I'm not going to fuss about it. But they've got the clean water day, like, you know, right from the tap here. The water that's in the pool is from the rain, so. But I like that they have, she's coming over like, do you have anything for me? No. No more, babies. That's it. Now, who's underneath here playing? Andrea, look at this. You silly raccoon. She's trying to reach up to the thing. Do you want me to play? Is that what you're trying to do? Look at this. She is. Look at, she's petting me. Hey, babies. Hey, babies. Yeah, I love you, too. I love you, too. Don't eat daddy's finger. Oh, she got, you know, her claws aren't out of that Sharpie, actually. I love you, too. Yeah. Hey, Andrea, you good girl, eh? Yeah. Oh, she nipped me. She nipped me. She's tasting the hot dog on it. But it wasn't hard. It was just a nip. Hey, babies. Hey, babies. Hey, babies. It's okay. It's all right. Okay. Anyway, I'd like to stay with and play with you all day. Wait a minute. That wasn't Andrea. Andrea's right here. Oh, God. Who was I playing with? I thought that was Andrea. Another one now? Oh, no, 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 no. I'm such a fraud. You know they're going to be not living inside, but you know that they are going to get fed. There's going to be a house built for them at this point or some kind of thing they can go into when they want to be out of the cold. Oh, God. What did I get myself into? Sonny, this is all your fault. You knew it too, eh? You played the little game, the little growls and all that, because you're just going, I suckered him in. He's going to take good care of us all winter. I know what's up, she says. Six of my offspring here on this property. They're not likely going to be leaving this property, so. Well, they're definitely not leaving this property now. Okay, guys, I got to get up. Let's see how many scatter. Oh, there's the one that was playing with me. Oh, no, that... No, wait a minute. Wait a minute. No, that wasn't Andrea. Oh, my God. Who are you? He's over there now. He just... Look, this one right there. The one that just sat down. That's not Andrea. Andrea's the one behind him. Oh, I'm getting mixed up with the fucking fur now. Hang on here now. I gotta look at the back of the head and I'll get it. God, they're getting to be close to the same. No, if the other one is smaller, that's Andrea. This one's bigger. Okay. Must have getting maybe the cats get jealous, eh? If I pet one for too long without petting the other one. I can't see. I mean, they're not at that point, obviously. They're not tame like my cats, but it wouldn't surprise me to see them be jealous. Getting pet once they start, you know, okay, now I'm really liking this. Oh, there's my good girl going to get some water. Good girl, Andrea. Good girl. Good girl. Lots of water for a good raccoon. Yeah. Hey, babies. Hey, babies. What are you doing? You gonna go? Did your brother, the one that was playing with me, did he eat your hot dog? Where's that other hot dog? I know you have it under there. I didn't see him come out with it, and he was too busy playing with my finger. She's underneath there somewhere. Oh, no, she didn't find it. Oh, babies. Uh-oh. Mommy's, like, giving a little growl there, but I'm not sure it's because of her. Not me. Sometimes they get stirred up just for no reason at all, too. Sometimes I don't understand what's going on. Ooh, I'm getting bit here. Okay, well, let's light up before I get a coffee. They're all looking at me. Oh, bag food. No, I never brought them out. Oh, see, it sounds like that. You guys hear those sounds like that? It's those kind of sounds that they really... I mean, to us, it's just an innocuous sound. I won't dare start that torch to light this. They'll be totally freaked out by the torch. I could bring you some apple pieces, Sonny. How about that? No more hot dogs tonight. You need a good balanced meal, I think. And I know that apples happen to be one of your favorite things to eat. And we know that you like cherries. Remember when Anna gave me some cherries? I gave you some. I just didn't get to see you eat them, is the point. Okay, she's over with the dog food now. Just like my mom, she knows how to eat very balanced meals. Okay, so we're going to go inside. Let's hope I don't upset the entire situation here. Help these goddamn mosquitoes. Okay. I'm saying there was no more mosquitoes, but there's a bunch of them. But I've noticed the raccoons. They seem to bring them up, and they must be bringing them up from down in the, near the swamp. So, well, there's somebody getting a good drink of water. Is that Andrea again? Can't tell. Looks like her. She listens to me. Lots of water, sweetheart. That is her. Lots of water, sweetheart. Yeah, because now I'm seeing the little lighter patch between her ears. There's the dark streak, and then the little lighter patch there. Now I can see if she is actually a female. She's licking her. Yeah, that's a female. She's a female. I got her right. Yeah, that's good. See, there, that other one, her brother or whatever, just walked up. You can see the mosquitoes hanging off his fur there. That might even be a tick. No. Oh, no, that's a piece of dirt. That tick would be moving. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to stare at you. You pretty raccoon. I get to look at you. Give her a good scratch, Andrea. Good girl. You're my good girl. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. You want to go sit next to Mommy now? Yes, you are. There she goes. She's eating now. She had her little drink and her little scratch and cleaned herself up a little bit. Oh, there goes Mommy for some water again. I'm good. Well balanced. Okay, let me go get an apple and a coffee. And I'll chop up the apples so everybody gets a shot at the apples. The babies took them a little bit to figure out the apples. Mama knew what to do. She'll take half an apple. No, I'm not up there, sweetie. I'm here. She's worried about the cats, I think is what it is. Mama raccoon, eh? We know who's in charge here. Okay, Sonny, I'm going to get up. Sonny. It's okay, babies. Oh, it's okay. See, one or two will still scatter a little bit. Get these damn runners off. Whew. My flip-flops back on. They don't bite my feet. Honestly, and I wouldn't want it to happen because I'd still have to go to the hospital. But, I mean, if I got bit, it wouldn't be the end of me. None of them have rabies, for sure, so. Watch out. Hey guys, I'm coming. Hey bubbies. It's okay. It's all right. Sunny. Sunny. There you go, guys. Big ones for you, Sonny. I know you like to pick them up. Hey, Bebe? Hey, Bebe? There she goes. I don't know if you guys can see, but no, she didn't go for the big one. That was for her. I don't want to hand her... I would hand it to her if I had a glove on, but I'm not going to hand her the full apple. She's still learning how to take food out of my hand, so... Yeah, see, one of them's going to go right on top of it. Grab it. Look at there. Can you guys see all that, I hope? Sweet, eh, guys? Yeah, look at that. The apple's good, eh? Good for you, too. Yeah. Good. Dessert. Hey, got a full smorgasbord here, guys. You get your seeds and stuff, and temporarily not so good dog food, and apples, and hot dogs. When cherries start to go really cheap here, I will buy up some of those and get you guys some cherries. Keep everything balanced. Christ, they eat better than I do. Still coming, folks. I'm just heating up my coffee. Okay. You know what? Well, I don't think I should bring it. I was going to bring out a root, that yardstick I got. It's okay, guys. It's all right. Because I'm speaking loud for the camera. Look at there. Little girl with her mummy. It's okay. It's okay, Sonny. It's all right. Shh. It's okay. It's all right. It's okay. She just came and sniffed my foot. She thinks I have food. That's what it is. But she's got to get used to who's coming up to me like that right now. Okay, guys, we're back to normal now. I got my coffee. I got a mosquito coil thing going. And you guys got apples, you got water, you've had hot dogs. We're in pleasant raccoon land, I would say. Lots of raccoons. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Hey, babies, you scared me. I just moved my foot fast because I don't have my runners on and the little wet feet were on my foot. Who is that? Who is that doing that to me? Scared me. I pulled away because it was cold. Eh? I didn't expect the cold. Oh, my sweet little raccoons. I'm glad that they're getting into those apples. That really makes me happy. They probably won't eat them all now, but they will be back later on tonight to eat them. So nothing else is going to come eat them. Deer don't come up this close to eat that. Deer, that you're getting it right, sweetheart. Yeah. Yeah, good girl. Good girl. Yeah. Okay, you got to do like your mummy. You got to put your head up in the air. Watch your mummy when she eats one. One of the people commented. I can't remember. Is it Paula? Commented that the reason that why Sunny eats putting her head in the air keeps the juices because of the way her mouth is designed. So when she's chewing it, the pieces and the juices go back. That's the only way she can keep them in her mouth properly. And it makes 1,000% sense to me. The design of their mouths. They're almost like a cross between a cat and a dog, almost in a way. But the one baby that just nibbled my finger and didn't bite hard or anything, but I mean, they weren't sharp, not needle sharp like my cat. Like if I had my cat bit like that one just did or nibbled, I would have felt it way more than what I just felt. Now, obviously the baby was being gentle because she could have really latched into me, but she didn't. So she was just thinking maybe it's a hot dog because she could smell hot. Yeah, I can smell hot dog on my finger. So no, she's going to be finger tame. I don't want her because I got hot dog smell. That's anyway, they're tame enough as they are. Hey babies, I'm watching you too. Yeah, you know mommy's behind you, don't you? Hey, that's mommy's girl, isn't it? Gotta get a name for you. Sunny Jr. No, that wouldn't be right. Getting that apple figured out, eh? You don't need daddy's help. You got her all figured out, sweetheart. Yes, you do. Well, guys, this is a perfect Lanark evening, isn't it? Paul's Buffet, Raccoon Buffet. Sorry, Lad from the Woods Buffet. That's what we'll call it, the Lad from the Woods Evening Buffet with Sunny and the raccoons, Andrea, Mummy's Girl, and, well, the other ones still haven't. I still can't identify the bigger ones separate. They're just, they're too much the same. It's the one thing about cats and raccoons. Cats at this age, even younger, they're easily, even if they're born like, you know, the same, like I've seen like, you know, litters where there's two or three identical, but I can always tell the difference by the faces. There's always little differences. Buddy and Wooly are identical breeds, but the two faces are distinctly different. Is I talking too loud, Sonny? Something's upset her. It's okay, babies. No one's going to mess with you here. This is your home, not theirs. God, I can't believe I just said that. This is your home. Oh, Sonny, what have you done to me? Are you some relative of Rocky? Is that what it is? Like, are you the long-lost daughter of Rocky the Raccoon? Did he actually make someone pregnant despite his damaged brain? Jesus. They could have gone to my mother's. They didn't. My mother's got her own set down there, apparently. She doesn't think there's six babies with hers. I said, well, Mom, it's from what I'm reading, that's not super common. Not uncommon, but not super common. Like right in between, I guess. Anyways, She's got at least four of them down there, babies with a mother. That's not these ones, that's for sure. She shoos them away because they climb right up onto the deck. The deck is raised there, and that's where she is, and she doesn't want them on the deck. And they come right up on there because they know the birds are getting their seeds, eh? But my mother has a system for that, so. But she's often shushing them down, eh? So they're not friendly with her. She's not ugly with them and everything. She just, she's drawing her line in the sand as to where they're allowed to go, so. Anyway, they haven't figured out to come here, because I would definitely know it. I don't think Sonny is going to let anything. That male that she fought off, I'm sure, quite a bit bigger than she was. So, and it was a bad situation because the babies were younger, like still kind of wobbly walking and everything, not like now. But, you know, one or two were right there. It could have been a bad situation. But Sonny was able to get rid of the male. Unfortunately, I didn't film it. I didn't even think to. I was like, I just went into like, okay, what, you know, like I'm going to defend this female, like, you know, this mummy raccoon, for fuck's sakes. And I know I shouldn't get involved, but my reflexes just said, I'm going to grab something and I'm not going to hurt him, that's for sure, but he's definitely going to know he has to go. I didn't mean you guys. You guys do whatever the fuck you want here. They keep looking over towards the swamp. Like the ridge of the swamp. Mommy's girl. Yeah, look at this. She keeps looking over there. What's going on over there, sweetheart? What's going on? Talk to me. Talk to me, raccoon. What are we seeing over there? That's why you gotta learn the voice of the animals in the woods. They speak to us, you just have to pay attention. Okay, nope, everything's okay for the moment. Yep, always listen to all the animals, and I don't care if it's the raccoons, the bears, deer, birds, especially birds. Listen to them all. They'll tell you what's going on in the forest. They all have a language. You just got to learn how to know how to interpret the language and hear it. That's our First Nations friends have done it for tens of thousands of years. And it's not hard to learn. Hey, Bubbas. Well, you can leave Daddy's toe where it is. Look at mommy's girl. Look at this. You little show off. You're showing off. You're mugging for YouTube, aren't you, mommy's girl? Yeah. Mommy's girl's showing off here. You were looking right up at the camera, wasn't she? Silly, silly raccoon. Yeah, where's the rest of the brood? There was one underneath the stairs because I felt those cold little paws. Oh, there they are. They're all underneath the steps now. Sonny's grooming one of the babies. The other baby's behind her grooming herself. Now she's grooming the other one. Yeah, they're all underneath there. See, this is why I say, you know, if I can build them, you know, like over, if you guys look at the, that's too small. and I'm not even sure how to do it now if they all stick around and they're growing up. But see, I was going to put her, or at least build that for her, like see where the generator is. I was going to bring that up back to the, close to the trailer here. And then put, you know, in the ground and put like maybe a rubber flap, you know, door on it so they can go in and out. But you know, to keep the cold out, but you know, I'll put some straw on the bottom, and then one of those heat lamps or something in there. So I wouldn't turn the heat lamp on unless it was like a week of minus 30 Celsius. That's hard. That's really hard on the animals, and you'll turn up. Oh, here's Mommy's girl right over here. Look, she's showing off again. She's like, look at me, man. Just put the camera on me. Watch me eat this apple. I'm really good at it, she says. Now she's looking, hey, Mommy, watch me. And I'm on camera with the lad. Hey, Mommy, why are you drinking in the big bucket? It's because nobody's stepping in there, maybe, eh? Yeah. Well, when Jesse gets the whole situation fixed, I'll be able to fill up that and the dish with fresh water. But we're going to keep the pool with the rainwater until it, you know, if it starts to turn, then we'll dump it, okay? We're looking right up at me. Hey, Mummy's girl. That's not going to be your permanent name, don't worry. I just haven't come up with a name for you yet. Sunshine is your mother. Sunny. Well, I think we just said it, didn't we, babies? You're going to be Sunshine because you got the same light color and you're a sweetheart and you're learning to mug for the YouTube camera thing. You're going to be famous, Sunshine. Your mother's starting to become famous. You guys, everybody's more interested in you than anything I do here at camp. That's okay. Whatever works, man. Takes the heat off of me. You guys got to perform. Look. She's just railing through those apples. Her mother was the same, the first apple I gave her. You guys, you've already seen the video by the time I put this one up. But I'm just putting those ones up now, actually. Ooh, big fifth wheel. Yeah, long weekend has started already. It's Tuesday. Holy fuck. Everybody's taken off early this year. Ah, fuck. I'm saying oh, fuck, because I really feel like wanting... I should wait till the weekend, though, but I feel like making a fire. It's the right temperature for it. And sit out in front of the tent. Oh, man. You know what? I should even sleep in that damn tent tonight. Maybe I... We'll see how long they hang around, but maybe I'll go get the cot. I'll throw it in the tent. Floor's dry now. I'm going to close up the side so it doesn't get any more rain in there. I got to begin that operation anyway, so it's is that thing still burning my thermostat? Is it still got anything coming off of it? No, it's all white, I think. A little bit. I'm going to put it down by the baby. Sorry, Mummy. Or sorry, yeah, Sunshine. Yeah, she didn't like me putting that the thermocell thing down there. She decided to go over there. I'm sorry, Sunshine. I know it's all still new for all of us. But you all stayed here and didn't run up when there was no food down here and I came down. You'd barely let me off the steps, so it's not like I'm scaring you. I'm starting to get worried about you guys. I don't want your little paws scratching at my legs as I'm coming down. I'm going to have to start wearing longer pants or something. Another one that forgets they have a bowl. And then Mummy goes to the bowl after she's gone to the bucket. Oh, and there goes the bowl. There goes the bowl on its side. Here it goes. Come on, Mummy, don't do it to me. Don't do it to me, Mummy. I don't have to put more. Sunny. Oh, good girl, Sunny. Good girl. That's my good girl. Yeah. Ooh, that one's standing up having a look, eh? Oh, there's Sunshine. There you go, Sunny. Sunshine. Did you eat your whole apple just that fast? Or did you leave some underneath? Got a little scratch to do, eh? Okay. Where's that other piece of the apple, Sunshine? What'd you do with it? Oh, somebody's walking off with something. Oh, Mummy's grooming. So she's still at the stage of taking care of them, which is good. Good girl, Sonny. You're a good girl. You're a good Mummy. Yeah. Never once did I think that she knew At her age, with six kids, she knew she had to do something. Right place at the right time for her and me. And who knows if she's, I don't know if it's passed down like that or, but I mean, if there's any kind of relation to Rocky's little raccoon family from here. I mean, the other raccoons did come here when I was taking care of Rocky, so that was a totally different situation. It went on for, like I said, he just hasn't come back, and that would have been 5 years now, and out in the woods, 5 years is pretty much pushing it. And he'd already had problems. Look at this here, staring up at us. Look at this. And guess what she's eating? Is that you, Andrea? I can't see. I got to look at the top of your head. I think it is you. She's got the apple. Hey, babies. On her back, eh? Yeah, got the apple. And that's her. That's Andrea. I'm remembering the little spot on your head. There it is. See? You got the dark, but you got that little spot in the middle. Oh, Andrea. You silly raccoon. See, if you, I don't know if you can see because it's getting dark, but you see her her teeth. Like I say, they're crossed between a cat and a dog, really. But they're not as sharp as you'd think they are. Of course, they're still pretty young. Yeah, you good girl. Yes, you are. Yeah, I'm looking right back at you too, sweetie. You good girl. Yeah, you are. Don't let that one go. You know one of your brothers or sisters are going to come for it. Yeah. That's a good raccoon. So you've had a hot dog. You've had some dry food. You've had some seeds. You had a peanut for sure, at least one. And apples. That's a pretty balanced meal, isn't it, sweetie? You've had water. And one of your brothers is now having his water. I think this is shutting down for a while now. They'll be back later on, but I won't be feeding them then. For now, I'm going to keep it to once a day. No matter what they do, if I have to shut the outside glass door to keep them from the screen, but the cats have been been keeping them pretty much. I think everybody is. Nope. Oh, are they all underneath the stairs now? See, that's what I was saying. I think you finished it all, sweetie. What are you looking for, a head scratch? Nope, everybody's decided to come back. Nope. Last night, because it was empty, they dragged it underneath the steps as if to tell me, why isn't this full, like at all times? Well there, bubbies, if I have it full at all times and you guys go away for a few hours, it might just attract an unwanted male. And there are some of your brethren over at my mother's that don't seem to go far, so, but we don't want them here. It won't go well. So we've got enough land in between us and enough obstacles. And even without my mother letting them have food, they are well fed there. They've got the big swamp next to the house. Lots of food in there, trust me. I bet they're gorged on frogs. They still want those seeds, but I bet they're gorging on crayfish, frogs, whatever. There's enough water in that swamp still, especially this year, the last month. We get another few weeks of rain like that, the frogs next year will be just insane in that swamp. My mother loves them. I do too. I fall asleep to the frogs. Boy, none of you guys know what's going on in this world, eh? I'm glad you don't. It's the least I can do while I occupy my several square feet of planet Earth. everybody's leaving now. Have I still got anybody underneath? Nope, I think everybody's decided to abscond. Not abscond, that's the wrong way. Where are they? Oh, they're all in behind the garbage bin. Oh, there he goes. Yeah, he's gone. I guess, yeah, they've headed out. So there we are. We're finished for now. They don't usually leave any food, but you see the same amount that I'm giving them, the two-cup thing. But the other one had the smaller, like the ones from the other, what was it, Selection dog food. And that's like a no-name product. But they would go, like that would be empty. This is different. It's obviously more filling, but see, I don't like it being left out there because that could bring another raccoon, so. And the last thing I need is Sonny having to battle a, you know, a fairly fair-sized male, which I'm sure there are more than a few.